Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to some more of The Last Guardian. Apologies it's been a while, but I intend on finishing the game, so I'm going to be pumping these videos out over the next coming weeks. As you can see, we're picking up right where the last episode ended, with Trico just being full on psycho. We haven't quite figured out why that is. I don't know how long it's going to take me to complete this game because, as we all know, I'm not very good at it. So, yeah, we'll just see what happens. What can I? Can I get through? Okay, right. Okay, so I need to find something to calm his nerves, apparently. Let's go and have a look what we can find. Can we climb up anywhere? Nope. I don't think anything out of here is going to help. Not going to lie, I kind of forgot the controls. It's not a good start. Chill out, mate. Whoa. Come on, yep. Shift. Go. I'm trying to help you. I don't understand what his problem is. He's so... Go on. Move out of the way. Shift. Boy, shift. Shift. Okay. Alright. I forgot the controls. Let's have a quick, pretty simple. Can I pet you? Whoa. Alright, guess you don't want me near you. Boy, I don't know what you want me to do. That's not working, is it? Guys, I'm already stuck. Oh, what's that up there? Is that something? Can I get up there? I'm pressing all the wrong buttons. If I hang this way, maybe? Ooh. Can I crawl? Wrong button. Probably shouldn't have done that. Look at his mouth. He's like, oh no, I really don't like this place. Please get me out of here. I don't like it. No. Hey, you. Mate, I'm sorry, but I'm trying. I ain't got a clue. Bad idea putting your faith in me. I don't know what I'm doing. Will you let me climb up here? Okay, this is a start. Come on, you can do it. You can do it! No, you can't, you're weak as hell. Come on, boy. eat them greens. You gotta eat them greens, that's why. Remember the kids, eat your greens. Otherwise you'll be weak. Like this guy. He's down here. What is the point? Oh, okay. Let's see where this takes us then. Hopefully somewhere useful. I need guidance, people. I'm awful at this game. Because I don't know where I'm going. Not that way. Maybe I should just stop playing these kind of games. Because they just really don't work out for me, do they? Oh, is this does this set me back underneath? I think it does. Well, this is... this is a bridge, I think. So this should set me... under the big circle a bit. Where the... yeah, oh yeah. Okay. Oh, his claws are just like... casually stabbing through. Don't stab me in the head. That won't be very good. Ah, okay, so we're back down here now. Is there anything useful down here that we can use? Probably not. Back through this way, I guess, because... I'm lost, and I don't know what I'm doing. And I suck at this game. There's got to be something to do with that door over there, but I just can't... oh wait, what's over the other side? Come here, boy. Woo! Okay. Okay, sorry, mate. Come back here. Maybe I've... nah, I don't have kicking. Well, let me... come here. Come here, boy. Come closer. Come on. It's okay, boy. It's okay. It's okay. Does this set me anywhere? No, this is a dead end. Nope, nothing here. Great, wasting my time. It's your fault. Do I need to go up here? Let's see if I can need to go up here. Come hither. Come hither. Trico. No, I need to jump on you. Come here. Stupid animal. Hold on. Okay, right. Jump. No. Up. Okay. Right, you're clearly not in the mood to be petted. Okay, I get that. Oh, okay. That looks important. Can I even jump onto that? Oh, I can. Okay. Guys, oh my god. I think I've actually figured something out for once in my life. Oh, not of course. Up. Right. Take it steady. Slow and steady wins the race. Yes, it does. I don't know what I'm singing. Okay, maybe I jump on this and it'll smash down on that. Or do I just jump? Or do I just climb up the chain? Oh, there we go. Actually, I'm not sure. I'll just go up to the top, maybe, see what happens. This looks wobbly. Oh my god, guys. Guys, we've actually got out somewhere. We've actually... Progress! Yes! Sweet. Bright. Progress. Very bright. A bit too bright. I don't like it. Okay. Alright. Where are we going? Oh! Ooh, this is the... cagey, toppy bit thing where... tree goes down. Hey, boy. Hey, boy. Where are you, boy? Come on, mister. Oh, don't be sad. You come in. Come on. Come on, boy. Yeah. Good boy. Oh, no. No, no, don't fall. Don't fall. Don't fall. Don't fall. Please don't fall. Good boy. Right. Where are you off to? Okay. I don't know why that took way longer than it should have. But at least you got out somewhere. Okay, you're having a gander around. Let's do the same. It's just jumping around, destroying things. Okay. Right, okay, that doesn't look anywhere, like, useful. Oh, that does look useful up there, though. That's like something I can climb on. Hello. Hi, mate. You okay now? You okay? No. It's okay. You're okay now. Don't worry about it. Right. The question is, though, where do we go from here? Ah, so we get past one bit. And he's some bathing. Get past one bit and get instantly stuck on another bit. Oh. Okay, I guess we go that way then. Come on. I forgot he can jump really high and then I can just hold on to him. Perks of having a giant bird. Oh, there we go. I need to start remembering the mechanics of the game. I'm like skating on Treecko. He was a skater of Treecko, said to you a little Treecko. That doesn't make any sense. Are we going up there? Oh, oh. Go up there, go up there, go up there. Is that just a chimney? Wait, okay, let's get down for a second. Whoa, whoa, I go. Ow, don't fall over, you idiot. Get up with this thing. Oh, this looks...
This looks...
I mean, it looks mysterious. It's all blue and shit. Oh, no. Keep hold of it. Oh, is this where this... Oh, so it's coming from here. Okay. He's like, nom, 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 nom. I think he likes the smell of this. I don't understand. Why did I do that? Okay. Should we go in and have a look up here, see what's happening up here? If I can get up. Well, I don't think I can. Come on. Nope. Well, let's go and look over here. Okay, stairs. This is a good. Oh, yeah. Is it actually leading me anywhere? Can I climb up here? Why do you lead me to dead ends, game? You know, why can't I parkour like Assassin's Creed? Okay, why lying for? I thought I could go this way, but no, you lied. See, I'm not bad at these games, it's just a game that's lying all the time. What are you trying to grab onto, dear? Oh. What am I even grabbing onto, dear? I don't understand. I don't get it. Am I going onto the leaves? I don't... This game just deeply confuses me. Okay. Oh! If I'm moving to the middle, I can climb up the leaves. Okay. Okay. Put it to the middle one. See? I'm figuring things out very, very, very slowly. Stop! 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 Come on, come on, Trico. No! Middle one. Oh no, boy, come on. Come to this one. Start rolling on its own. Yep. I think I have to let it slowly roll and then just quickly jump on it.
Yeah, so to go to or bus to Imokije or Yatu in a stick or Torikumo.
Which way is it? Okay. Quick. No, no, stop crouching. I don't want to crouch. Go on, up. Up, up. Quick, 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 quick. Get up, you stupid. Okay, right. Oh, blimey. Right. This is good. Okay, so. Aha. Let's go down here. No, onto the ladder. Honestly, this guy. I mean, I know he's only a kid, but come on. Let's at least be a bit more smarter than that. Drop, drop. I think I gotta close it. back here. That's sort of that. Come on, boy. Nothing in there anymore for you. Okay, where do I go now? He's like, oh, where the sweet smell gone, boy? Right. Keep pressing X to jump, and he's just like fumbling and crouching around. It's very frustrating. You're looking at your own reflection. Oh. Oh, that's really cute. It's really cute. Right, where do we go? We must have to go up there for some reason. Unless this was just like a little hint to climb up on the other vines, maybe. No, okay, don't go that way. Oh, hello. You scared me. What's the matter, mate? Oh, do you mind sneezing in my face? Thanks. Okay, let me climb on you. See if you can take us anywhere. Right, where are we going? Take us away, boy. Oh, wait. Oh, bless you. Looks like I've got to go up there. I do, I've got to get up there somehow. Okay, oh. Don't fall off the edge and die. That is a bad idea. Oh, wait, more leaves there. Oh, he's actually attacked me anyway. No. Whoa. Oh, you can jump up there. Okay. Oh, probably makes a lot more sense. So why don't you do it then, when I was waiting for you to do it? Come here, boy. Take me with you. Come on. Come on, there's a good boy. Just don't squash me. Goodbye. Right, come on then. Come here. Right. It's kind of annoying that you just kind of have to wait for him just to do it. You know, he didn't kind of just do it on his, by himself. I mean, you can't control him to do it. Go on. Go on, do it. Jump. Go, jump. Come on. Do it. Mate, come on. Straight in. Why don't you just move by yourself? Hold on. Come on, please. Go. Go. Fly. Shazam. Go. Now. Move. Up and away. Jump. None of this is working. Go on, go on. Yes, go on. Yes. Yes, finally. Oh. That way. Or do I just have to like jump across and you'll follow? Okay. Right. My days, that took time. What are you doing? Oh my. Right. Okay. Okay. This is a very tight space. You're gonna jump up there, aren't you? Don't jump up there without me. You jump in? Yep. Yes. Woo. Woo, 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 woo. Woo. That made me feel a bit queasy. Okay. Okay. Progress. Woo. This looks cool. Sweet. Not much going on around here, is there? Okay, so there's an entrance there. I think you're just wanting to bathe in the water again, aren't you? So I'll let you do that. I'm gonna go and explore, kiddo. All right, you have fun. Yep, have a nice bathe. You kind of smell anyway. Right. This looks the most promising place. I wonder if I'm going to get another, like, power-up, you know, like, the shield hat. Well, I definitely don't want to go down there. That's a no-no. Okay. Oh, no. See, okay. Oh, that was a bit close. Felt me heart come out me bum. Right. Where do we actually go from here? Oh, I'll have to screw that up. Oh, wow. Okay. Gotta get up there somehow. Up. Up, up, up and away. Up. Okay. I mean, it looks like I've got to get up on that higher ledge. No, actually, it doesn't, does it? Let's call Trico, see what he does. Excuse me. Right. I don't know where I'm gonna go. I mean, it looks like I can jump on that, but I didn't have much luck, did I? No. Right, let's go and find what he's doing. Or she. Someone told me the sex of it, and I can't remember. What's up with you? What's that? Is that another guardian? What? No way. What? Well, that's a good place to end this episode. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like and hit that subscribe button, and I will see you in the next one. See you later, guys. Thanks for watching. Bye.